And the vows are poverty, chastity, and obedience.
A tough commitment. So for decades, the number of nuns in the Catholic Church was shrinking. But I found some women in East Tennessee reversing that trend.
Every person wants to do something radical. And what is more radical than giving your whole life for Christ?
Meet the Dominican Sisters of Oak Ridge on a mission to teach.
She has no doubt in her mind that what she's telling us is the absolute truth.
Tuesday on Live at 5 at 4.